Hello, welcome to Coach's Corner. I'm Terry, an employee well-being specialist here at the Healthy Living Center. Today we're going to talk about suspension training. We're starting our class in April. Very excited about that. So I want to just go over an exercise with the trainer and also how to store it. Right now it is in what's called the shortened position. That means the yellow straps are pulled all the way to the top. There's a leveler right here that is at the bottom of this little loop. My handles are level. So that's how we'll store it. Right now I'm going to show you how to set up for a lower body single leg exercise. To do that, we need to lengthen the handles so that the bottom strap is at your mid shin. And to move it down, it's always easiest just to take these little black clips and you're going to pull them down at the same time. That's the easiest way to get them level. Once I got it down to where this part is about even with my mid shin, I just double checked that this is at the bottom. And then with this at the bottom, are my handles level, which they are. If they weren't, I would just make them level and then reference this because this has to be at the bottom. So then we have to make this into a single handle. To do that, you're gonna stack the handles and then you're gonna take the one that's behind and pull it through this top part. So then it looks like this. You restack them one more time and you pull that back one through one more time. Until then you just pull, and we have what we call a Mario mustache. That's how you know your handles are ready to go. So it's two times pulling it through. So then, do single leg. You're gonna put your foot in the loop that's in the front of the mustache. So I just hold the handle, hold the strap, and put my foot in like so. And then you can adjust intensity, which we'll touch on in class more, but you can adjust intensity based on where you are with the anchor point. So then all you do, if I want to do a single leg squat, my foot suspended, I just up and down, letting my left leg do all the work. It's good for working on your balance as well as just unilateral workout. Then when you're done, grab the straps, pull your foot out, and you're done. Then you want to, before you store this, you want to return it to two handles. So then you just reverse everything. I'm gonna push it through the top twice. So now I'm back to two handles. And then I just wanna bring them up to the shortened position. I take this black clip, pull it down a little bit, pull the strap up so it doesn't go up anymore. Then the other one. And so now I'm back to shortened. This is the length you want to store the strap at all the time because it's going to keep it from getting tangled. And so it's ready for the next member. So when you take it off of the clip, you're going to fold it in half. And then you're going to fold it in half again. It's ready to go into the bag. So I want to take this part, stuff that in first into the bag so your handles go in last along with the clip. And then it fits in there nice, and then it won't tangle for the next person that wants to use it. Thanks for watching. Enjoy your day.